And also, I think on the planet, irrespective of what others' attitude towards you, whether you like it or not, they're also part of humanity. And your future also, in some extent, depend on them. So then, actually, I think reality, from broadly speaking, or from what is a wider perspective, and the entire humanity is part of you. So taking care of others is actually taking care of yourself.